very, very high press. Lovely skill with Ronaldinho. Finds Ronaldo 9. Ooh. Takes the shot immediately. Well blocked.
Like in the old FIFAs, there used to be opportunities to
Akshat's in here. He's in here. And will he go for the shot? Wow. Yeah, I think to say that still level, still in the game. And all he needs is one chance and he can take it. And it's Maradona with a finesse shot out of nowhere on the volley almost.
Yeah, absolutely. And I think that little bit of change can startle players sometimes.
Oh,
right, Akshat on the ball. Has a ton of space in Murphy.
Still has the chance, still doesn't take the shot.
That first lead in really secure their position in the match because both of the players certainly feeling that pressure trying to get that win early. Akshat creating a lot of space with Pele, has a cutback and
has
three goal.
And he has the goal, finally. Just look at him, he can't believe it. He's like, oh my god, I've finally got the goal. And I think now he's told Lokman, he's like, enough of the coaching, boss. I got this. But good for him, very happy for Akshat. Finally, after all that pressure, being on top in the game, well not being on top, but actually creating the better chances. The simple cutback is what works for him. No, sorry, that was DK, my bad.
Yeah.
Got confused between the yellow teams. But Akshat as well. Oh, wow. He goes for the goal and he's got two out of nowhere. That is such a low percentage shot, but he takes it. And I think after through this entire tournament, where his luck has deserted him, he finally gets the bit of luck that he's been craving, and that's the goal for Kerala Blasters FC. Not complicated at all, just running through and smashing it in.
I think maybe a little bit of that rust that we saw, the fact that they haven't played in a long time, factoring in because again, Maradona.
He's got Maradona in there and saved by Van der Sar, that shot. And Mufu now, well, gets straight back. Getting the rub of the green today as well, Akshat, and long, long overdue for him. See over there, now he's got the confidence, he's making the turn, almost there for Mbappe, again gets the rub of the green. And Mufu has a bit of a laugh about that. And finally, all the demons are being exercised for Akshat. There you go. Just the shrug. I think he's been working along with this game, he's also been working on the celebrations for every situation.
Taking skill moves or trying to really get in, but whoa, Garincha on for Maradona, another new player. Yeah.
And that's a great ball into Gullit, and he goes for the chip volley. Will he make it? No, not quite. I still think we haven't seen anything to top the Ankit Gupta chip into the top corner with Ronaldo. But hang on.
Oh.
It is Ronaldo! Oh, Akshat, the gods are smiling upon you today. well, he put it past Hernandez first. Gets it back. Got Gullit there. He's got Ronaldo with one turn, with the second turn. Van der Sar to the rescue after Van der Sar has ruined Akshat's life. Time and time again, this time it goes his way and it's in. And now he's got Gullit, he's got options in the middle, he's got Pele through, and could he finish it off? Is it going to be a chip? I wonder. He can cross it there, surely. And finally does cut it back and can't get it away, and now Mohu will come forward again. If he can get a second goal, yeah, we are up for a grandstand finish.
Yeah, looking for the long ball, has Garincha ready? He's going to look to set up another one.
Ronaldo in behind. He could go for the chip. He does go for the chip. Chips it straight at Van der Sar.
There are some teams on brilliant form, some players too, but mostly in general, all of the players are on a very similar skill level. But right now, Imad.
Oh, hang on. What? Oh, my goodness. What a screamer from Imad. Out of nowhere, you can see Lokmanyu laughing as well. He's like, wait, has someone passed Akshat's luck on to me? What's going on here? That is just out of nowhere. A finesse shot into the top corner. What? Pele is left foot. And I wonder if that just took a slight deflection. So for the moment, it is still Northeast United FC leading. And that could change. Good. And it has changed. That's brilliant. That's almost trademark Lokmanyu.
Yeah.
That ball fired in, a simple turn and bang. No thinking about it. And this is really the hallmark of some of the best players. We saw that with V. Sharma as well. The reaction time, as soon as that ball is fired into the box, is next to zero. There, one touch, out of the feet. Yeah, and we did see that when they played against FC Goa, I believe it was V. Sharma who sort of cracked the nut.
Yeah.
And this is brilliant from Lokmanyu, and also equally well defended by Imad. And again, then that plays completely against how Imad wants to operate. So, and it could be the lead here.
Wow.
It is the lead over there. And Imad over there, you could see he just was desperate to get that tackle in. and just such a horrible time to concede for Northeast United FC, as Lokmanyu gets the win and our streak yet again is at stake. What can Imad do to try and force this to game 3?
Putting a lot of pressure onto Imad to try and find the perfect play, the perfect opportunity, but once again Lokmanyu going for that classic one.
Cross at the
switching
back
post,
he's got Marquinhos, wow. Is brilliant. And if he's onside, he is onside. And that is the perfect corner routine. We've seen this, a lot of variants of this done by several players, a lot of players. And I think he's offside there. No, he's not. He's going to need a bit of magic over here. Is he going to go for another finesse shot? Wonder, he's got Ronaldo there. He's got Cruyff,
oh,
there.
Wow.
He's got the goal back. And suddenly, it's game back on. Imad calling the players back, not even bothering with the celebration, just running Cruyff straight back to the center circle. But Cruyff then celebrating, like, okay, you know what, we have time, it's fine. Forget this win and all of that, let's celebrate. And he may need to resort to that if he can't find an opening, although he has Messi in the position where he wants,
oh!
And he wants the finish shot, but this time, disastrous, but getting the pass just right. And the ball played in behind, he's got Ronaldo, will he run into the corner for it? No, he's got Ronaldo to Ronaldo. Keeper comes off the line, goes for the chip, dummied him over there.
Forward for this final attack, looking for the draw, trying to keep our streak alive.
At the edge of the box, and unfortunately our streak is over. Win is important as it's given straight away from the corner. We've seen this a lot of times in the past because you can get massively exposed when that happens, as is the case over here. It's passed now to Maradona. Looking for Ronaldo, finds him, goes all the way back to Bullet, and great run there by Vieira, has the shot, and it's off the crossbar. Will he still win the header? He does, but is he onside? That's the question. He's not. That's so unlucky. They worked that so well, and players keeping it relatively clean so far. We see a finesse shot over here, just to give one back to Imad, saying, okay, it's going to be 1v1. Now looking for that cutback, looking for Ronaldinho, and Maradona gets the shot away. It's pinball in there, and somehow, taking their time, no need to rush it. Of course, not much riding on this game. A win is a bonus for Kerala Blasters, but not essential. But this is well worked. Oh, that's beautifully worked, and what a save!
Wow.
Look at that! And for now, it is still nil-nil. The ball comes in, surely he has to... Oh. Just a little too far for Ronaldo, because for a moment it looked like it was landing square on his head, and
setting up a flurry of passes to try and open up some space, have a ton on the right wing, but instead electing to go centrally to Eusebio, pulling it back, and now again creating space for Ronaldo.
That's a great
take shot,
and saved again as we meander almost to the end of the 90. Initiative from either team at this point, although Kerala Blasters coming straight through, and almost with Eusebio. At most it could be 1-0 Kerala Blasters, but I expect this the way it's gone to end 0-0. Unless, hang on, there's players over here. They've got 3 attacking, 4 attacking versus 3 defenders. Got a run with Ronaldo, he's got Garincha on the right, surely he has to use him.
Messi
instead, and it's saved, and somehow it goes in. And in the end, Northeast United FC get what on the day seems like a consolation, but at the end of the tournament could be crucial, a win.
Yeah, I mean, it will certainly factor in to some regard, and it'll also give them a nifty boost of confidence.